Your client murdered a 16-year-old girl.
I have that confession, and the jury's gonna see it.
We have to explain why he confessed to something that he didn't do.
You have to get him released based on the DNA.
They framed this guy.
We've taken 25 years of his life. Let's not take another day from him.
You be careful, Jake, because there's something about this case